don't do this for your seating chart if you want to save yourself a headache. I loved what we did for our seating chart. It's exactly what I wanted. However, last minute changes were made after this was printed, so our seating chart was wrong. I would recommend doing something more like this because if you need to make changes, you could easily reprint a piece of paper. And if you need templates, these are in my bio.